voice. One person started talking. The teacher couldn't believe it. The classroom couldn't believe it either. But in the end, he had logic on his side. And at the end of the day, he proved his point. That student was Albert Einstein. And that same sense of